It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself.
Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
So lame, they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Batmax, huh? Oh, weird. Frame rate hit. Let me just reset for a sec. Okay.
Who needs a dorm map anyway? At least I can see that Nathan isn't in room 106 or 108.
Knowledge is good, said no one ever. Not my circus, not my monkeys. Samuel equals Dexter. Ganiel DaCosta. Indiana Jones instead of Hayden. Blow me. Pizza boxes. Alyssa, day and night. Huge penis? What? Principal Wells is drunk right now. No homo. What's that say on the side? Hello there, what's going on here? Oh, nothing, Principal. We're just bleeping around with your bleep shit school. Okay, thanks, bye. I knew you would do this. Why don't you join the losers club? Back to back ass bleeping champs. Go home, your mom baked you custard tart. You fat bleep sick perv Danny the pig. The Vortex Club sucks ass, love Evan.
Evan, of course. That's why no shits were given. Evan rolls.
It's Victoria.
I feel so bad for her and her family.
That's why you're so hot. Because you care.
I'm here with you, right?
Is that Victoria?
Oh, why, hello, Trevor. And Dana.
Oh, Dana. Skateboarding is not a crime.
Apparently Logan missed this poster.
Safety first, look before you lust. Always use protection and secure your future.
Who would steal cat pics?
Reward. On September 15th, my backpack with all my school books and my new tablet was taken from the cafeteria. I don't care about the school books, but my tablet has a huge picture file of my late cats, RIP, so I will pay a cash reward. No questions asked, please. This cats were my best friends. Huh. Oh, but this says correctly, these cats. That's funny.
They have one more meeting left.
So casual gamers, your time is over. Join Gamer Guys. Every week we play and analyze a new game from COD to WoW, from strategy to shooters. Game on. Friday's Weber Media Center.
Are toilet paper wars mandatory in the dorms?
Footprints out there? Picture?
Every photographer should have one blurry Bigfoot shot.
Getting a bunch of pictures now. Third Sector, still looking for JJ. Totally 80s film night. Science fiction double feature. Come for tricks and treats. Dorm think tank. Welcome to Blacksmell. Sitting shit. Free glory hole. Bukowaki rules?
Even after Kate, nobody here learned anything about bullying.
Can I has art?
Oh, jerks. At least nobody messed with the Kate portrait.
Cry, hipster, cry. So what now? What now? The Prescott's rule. I'm gonna look at that last. Hayden Slate. It's all good in the woods.
Ugh, skunk weed and video games. I sense Hayden is near.
Yeah.
This just makes me think of Kate.
There is no unique picture of reality, Stephen Hawking.
Hello, Warren's room. Hawking and him make a good team. I can have a little fun with Warren for a change. I mean, he's the one who wants to go ape. And sometimes you have to take a chance and see what happens.
Are you
Welcome to the boys' dorm.
Are you made of copper and tellurium because you're cute?
I hope Warren doesn't think that's too dorky. I mean, not like he isn't. He'll laugh, right?
I don't know. Does she like him or not? I can't figure it out.
Poor Warren. This is the work of Nathan. He's so lucky I'm a pacifist.
Warning, beta fag alert. Sorry, Kate.
Looks like one of the jocks did care about Kate. Oh, you Bigfoots.
So this is obviously Nathan's room. The Prescotts rule this town.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Yeah. Isn't that what I just said? Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Why are we taking... Oh, can't get in. No one's gonna hear that? Sure, they're all playing video games and music, but... Is that a camera? Oh no, it's showing a movie.
Now I need to find Nathan's phone. Or anything with clues.
It's Joyce. Max, I appreciate you standing up for David. I know Chloe doesn't like that, but she needs to stand up and stop acting out so much. Especially that won't happen if you and her are getting mixed up in illegal crap like breaking into Blackwell at night. I know what happened, so don't bother to defend or explain. I hoped you would get her back on the right track, but it looks like she's getting stuck again. David wants to help, but she won't let him. You could be such a good influence on her, unless you both want to play bad. I'm sorry, Joyce. Even I get into shenanigans, but I'm trying to be a good influence on Chloe. I know, Max. I forget you're still teenage adults.
I really hope they were all consenting models.
Damn. Was he got bondage stuff here?
That is so Chloe.
Hey, asshole, we need to talk or I'm going to tell everybody what you did and you're going to pay. MF.
Oh my god. Chloe. Oh, Chloe.
What happened here? What's that all about? Was she knocked out? Is she withdrawing on something?
I don't think one book can guide the Prescotts.
Rage On, A Teen Parent Guide to Anger Management. Dr. Bill writes a lot of this stuff. I wonder if it's a takeoff on Dr. Phil.
Whale songs? Maybe this is the only soothing thing Nathan ever hears. That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her.
Yeah, withdrawing or on drugs. I could have said.
That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side.
I forget who that artist is who draws like friggin' thousands of pictures like that.
That's so cute and ironic. I can't believe Nathan still has it around.
This diploma certifies that Nathan Prescott is officially the best son in the world, June 6th, 06.
I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's rule. That monochrome camera is brand new and costs about $6,000. Bastard.
And it's monochrome? Prescription pills.
I don't think this prescription has helped, Nathan.
Yeah, especially if you take it with wine.
Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. If only all your energy went into photography. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style. Yes, I would be cool with having this high-tech projector. Holy shit! That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from...
GB17 9mm.
Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much.
Damn.
These films all have a dark pattern. Oh man, that dickhead stole one of my selfies.
He has a selfie of us sitting up there? What the hell?
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why? What is with this dude?
Well, he just keeps stuff around of different girls. What the hell? Keep thinking I'm seeing another. I guess we're looking on his computer eventually.
I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear that suit. Nathan Prescott. All-American teen.
Butts and boobs or something. Yep. Oregon's best boobs. Crystal, brand new shoot.
Let's see what Nathan hides in here.
Let's.
Nathan is way into this party. Bad sign.
From Nathan to Victoria. Hey, gorgeous, let me know what you're wearing to the Vortex this week so I can wear something just as styling and expensive. I'm psyched about going, and I'm picking up some serious pate favors. I even told my dad to keep the pigs away from Blackwell so we can get wrecked without hassle. If we're going to have an end-of-the-world theme, then let's do it on point, right?
Bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice.
Uh-oh. Can't play, right? Kate's gone wild.
Oh, man. Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem.
From Sean. Nate, I know this has been a stressful week, and your mother and I are here to talk if need be. Just make an appointment anytime. Your mother wants Dr. Bill to come out after his book tour. This is a guy again. But for now, let's stick to your prescriptions. I need you calm and quiet while Pan Estates is being developed. I know being a Prescott is a burden, and I'll guide you into this room step by step as did my father. Into this room? It was hard for me when my dad opened my eyes to our destiny, but you'll thank me someday. Don't worry about Blackwell. This shithole town is going to get an enema along with a fresh brand. I want you to be ready to take over when the moment is right. Don't bleep it up, son, your father.
Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome. And far away.
From Christina. Tudo bem from Brazil, little brother. It's been too long since I've heard from you, so please let me know what's going on in your exciting scholastic life at Blackwell. I bragged to all my co-workers in the Peace Corps that my talented bro, Nate, got a full scholarship to one of the best art schools in the world. Even though I can't always check my mail or phone, please, please, please send me some new photos of campus so I can live vicariously through your lens. I miss you and your pictures. And yes, Mother told me you've been in trouble and Father has been on your ass, but you have to either ignore him or stand up to him. You know I love Dad, Nate, but I'm also in a jungle halfway across the world because of him. Really? He's a bully who inherited power, not wisdom, and the way to win against one is to fight back. Don't let him change you into one just for the family legacy. End of lecture. You're at school, so I want to make sure you feel at home. Back to the mangrove, sending out good thoughts. Better write back or I'll have a jaguar shipped to your dorm. XOXOXO, Chris.
Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff.
Dexamine? Writing down these pills so I can make notes. Dexamine in Nathan's room. So don't forget. Pretty expensive, too. For generic pills, especially.
Wow. Kiss ass much, Principal Wells.
From Principal Wells, of course. Nathan, I'd like to apologize for the recent accusation. Your name and record speaks for itself. Sometimes students will use that to make their own name at Blackwell. I know your father was upset while I have assured him that you will never bring a weapon to school. I don't want you distracted from school, and I'm certain this matter will be settled by the end of the week. If you have any questions, you know I'm always available to talk. Ooh. You know, I figured that would be it, but we are not done. And here are scratch marks.
What the hell are all those marks on the floor?
Something under the couch? Uh-huh. Move the couch.
Let's find out what you're hiding.
There's a person, right? Ooh. What's that?
Oh yes, little phone. You are mine now.
It's a phone?
Now I have Nathan's phone, so I can show it to Chloe. Well, before Nathan comes back.
We're gonna run into him. Oh, maybe not.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy.
Why does he have his phone in a plastic bag in the back of his couch?
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
I knew it!
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max!
Stop right there!
Oh.
Make me ho! Max, I got this!
Warren.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Ooh! Oh my god, headbutt.
You are so fucking dead!
Grab the gun.
Get off me, bro!
Stop, Warren? I want to grab the gun, not do either of those.
Warren, stop it! Come on!
Oh, my head!
Get the gun!
Why are y'all looking at me like that, huh? You and you! You're all dead!
He's got the gun! What?
Let's go.
Why did we
now.
Not grab the gun?
Plus, my dad is on his way! You're all fucked! He owns you!
Yeah, sure.
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
This is stupid, but... Should I rewind? I stopped Warren. I should be better than that. I stopped him. The other option is not do anything.
Damn, Max, you're finally back.
Stay out of it.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate? Like me? Huh? Feel this, motherfucker! Get off me! Please! Please stop!
He's down! Hey, come on!
Stop! Sorry.
Yes, we have to go!
Well, now we've got the gun.
Who's the bitch now?
Chloe! Damn, Warren went full alpha on Nathan. And it was good. But scary.
Shit, man. This really hurts.
I have a feeling we're gonna regret this. But, yeah. Watch someone get killed because I didn't stop Warren.
Damn. That was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For beating the shit out of Nathan Prescott? Dude, you rule.
I don't know. I kind of went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good Watch to know. Back now.
So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better...
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And sure. Thank right. you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes, you are.
Something's gonna happen to him.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.
I'm telling you, Warren, man, he has to live like his room is like four steps away from Nathan's. Nathan can do a lot more to him than beat him up or shoot him. There's a lot of things he can do to him.
God. I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Mm. Well, that asshole is gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
Excuse
me. I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
And we're in control again. I don't
want to
go that
way.
No, I don't want to go that way.
The forest seemed quiet. No sign of life. Or deer.
So there must be a cool photo we can take around here somewhere.
There might not be any Pan Estates by Saturday.
Stop Pan Estates. Thanks to local industry, the shores of Arcadia Bay are now unfit for fish, birds, and even whales. It's time to stop the Pan Estates development that is leading to destruction of jobs, lives, and resources. Join the peaceful protest at Pan Estate HQ. Media and families welcome. It's on the 22nd.
This is where my nightmare started.
Right. Locked. Like we can't just go around it or over it.
No worries, sign. I may not know quantum speak, but there has to be an explanation.
What are they gonna do with them? Are they gonna drag them back in the ocean eventually, or dispose of them or something? I mean, that's a lot of meat that's gonna go start stinking everything up. You imagine how bad that would smell after
it
a while?
It blows my mind that I was just here with Chloe in an alternate reality.
Hmm.
Good thing there are no actual cops around to bust us.
Due to recent coastal events, the Arcadia Bay City Council has closed the beaches to any wading, surfing, or swimming. This is for the safety of both the marine life and the public. Violators will be subject to a fine and or imprisonment. Well, that whales?
I may not know quantum speak, but
oh.
There has to be an explanation.
I thought that was a different whale than the one we had looked at. It is. We can take a photo of this one, though.
How can all of this not be connected to a major storm?
Because it is. Got a bunch of pictures. What's this? To a bars? A skeleton with a... Is that back in a chemistry class? Skeleton with a skateboard? Some kind of windmill? And a window with something? What is that? Hmm. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a foot of a bird. Some kind of bird.
I don't want to go that way.
Mm-hmm. Testing the limits of my environment again.
Take the trash out sometime, dude.
Hmm.
This is where Frank ponders his existence and gets drunk. Can't see inside with this shit blocking the view.
That's probably by design. Rock on, man.
Frank doesn't need tinted windows when they're this dirty.
Yeah. I like her running animation. Seems very, very good animation.
Oh, fresh meat. So Pompidou must be okay. Good doggy.
Why wouldn't he be okay? We didn't throw the bone into the... what do you call it? Street?
Behold, Frank's beer garden.
Hmm. Yay.
Chloe looks ready to rumble.
Hmm.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's we are alone.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
Yeah, we didn't ask you for that.
You don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
You already did. You don't get it.
You don't get it, man. This is for a good cause.
No, man. I do not get it. Especially from a weirdo like you. You know, I hate the way you talk to me like you know more than I do.
No, I'm not.
Oh, Christ, I hate you, Blackwell shits. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
You snobby whores. Don't come into my home and judge me. That's why I go to church. And you want something from me? How about a blade up the ass, huh?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Oh, no.
Papadou! You fucking killed my dog!
Oh my god!